gate. And they're off, and Danger Intention leapt up just as the gates opened and is off last. Stone Skipper breaks well. Speed factors in outside. Lucky AC looking for the lead. Flee the Posse up close as well. Into the Cabal's turn. And Stone Skipper comes through toward the inside with Lucky AC on the outside. Between them, Flee the Posse. And now Flee the Posse comes on to be the leader. Lucky AC second. Stone Skipper on the inside third. Speed factors in his fourth. Nigerian Warrior down on the inside fifth. All St. Louisville's running in sixth around that first turn. Mr. Military is seventh. Patsy's Prom Date eighth and moving on the far outside. Carson Connection at the rail is running in ninth. A length and a half back to Pierre Pico, who's alongside a hold fast and a long way back to the slow-starting Danger Intention. Down the backstretch. In the slop, the quarter was 24 seconds flat, just outside of four furlongs to go. Flee the Posse on the inside, short lead. Lucky AC's been keeping pace throughout. Speed factors in, pushed on for more speed on the far outside. Stone Skipper's going to stick to the fence for the far turn run. Mr. Military comes on to grab fifth. Patsy's Prom Date way out there, running in sixth. Carson Connections in the thick of things, running in seventh, but only about three lengths behind midway round the far turn. Al St. Louisville's picking it up from the back of the pack, moving nicely to within five lengths of the leader, who's Flee the Posse after a half and 49-2. And two furlongs to go for Flee the Posse, who shrugs off Lucky AC off the turn. Stone Skipper fights on. Up the inside, Carson Connection, Mr. Military. Down to the final eighth of a mile, Al St. Louisville continues to close on the far outside, but four lengths to make up on Flee the Posse, who passes the 70-yard marker, setting strong. Flee the Posse. Clear-cut winner today wins by five. Tight for second, Stone Skipper, along with Carson Connection inside, and right alongside as well, Al St. Louisville.